A message for the following county. Steele County, North Dakota. The NOAA's National Weather Service has issued a winter weather advisory for reduced visibility and dangerous wind chills, which is in effect until 9 p.m. this evening. The wind chill advisory has also been issued. This wind chill advisory is in effect from 9 p.m. this evening to noon Central Standard Time Sunday. Timing, the strongest winds with reduced visibilities will continue into the early evening with dangerous wind chills continuing through the overnight into Sunday forenoon. Winds, northwest winds of 25 to 35 miles per hour, with a few gusts to 40 miles per hour through early evening. Wind speeds will drop quickly this evening. Visibilities will be reduced to 1/2 mile or less at times due to blowing snow and a few snow showers through the early evening. The most significant visibility restrictions are expected in open country. Snow accumulations, a few snow showers will occur, but new snow accumulations will be under 1 inch. Further visibility reductions will occur with the snow showers. Wind chill values will be in the 25 below to 35 below zero by this evening and overnight. Other impacts, it is important to realize that conditions in sheltered areas and in cities and towns may be substantially different than in the open country on Saturday. If you must drive through rural areas and open country, be aware that visibilities at times may be greatly reduced to under 1 mile at times. The winter weather advisory for blowing snow means that visibilities will be limited due to strong winds blowing snow around. Use caution when traveling, especially in open areas. The wind chill advisory means the very cold air and winds will combine to generate low wind chills. This will result in frostbite and lead to hypothermia if precautions are not taken. If you must venture outdoors, make sure you wear appropriate clothing, including hat and gloves. A message for the following counties in Minnesota, Clay and Norman, and the following counties in North Dakota. Trail. The NOAA's National Weather Service has issued a wind chill advisory, which is in effect from 9 p.m. this evening to noon Central Standard Time Sunday. The winter weather advisory remains in effect until 9 p.m. this evening. Timing, the strongest winds with reduced visibilities will continue into the early evening with dangerous wind chills continuing through the overnight into Sunday forenoon. Winds, northwest winds of 25 to 35 miles per hour, with isolated gusts to 40 miles per hour through early evening. Wind speeds will drop quickly later this evening. Visibilities will be reduced to 1/2 mile or less at times due to blowing snow and a few snow showers through the early evening. The most significant visibility restrictions are expected in open country. Snow accumulations, a few snow showers will fall, but new snow accumulations will be under 1 inch. Further visibility reductions will occur with the snow showers. Wind chill values will be in the 25 below to 35 below zero by this evening and overnight. Other impacts, it is important to realize that conditions in sheltered areas and in cities and towns may be substantially different than in the open country on Saturday. If you must drive through rural areas and open country, be aware that visibilities at times may be greatly reduced to under 1 mile at times. The winter weather advisory for blowing snow means that visibilities will be limited due to strong winds blowing snow around. Use caution when traveling, especially in open areas. The wind chill advisory means that very cold air and winds will combine to generate low wind chills. This will result in frostbite and cause hypothermia if precautions are not taken. If you must venture outdoors, make sure you wear appropriate clothing, including hat and gloves. The forecast.